Well, VEDA is over now, and what have we learned? I actually did better than I expected to. This video should bring the total to 14, so that's on average a little more than one every 2 days. And I think during April, I uploaded more videos to my channel than in like the last 3 years combined. More importantly though, I had a lot of fun working on the VEDA videos and interacting with you guys in the comments and on Twitter and Facebook and Tumblr. On a sort of related tangent, these are our current top 10 most engaged viewers. Thank you guys. So what's gonna happen now that we're moving out of VEDA? Well, as some of you know, I have a second channel here on YouTube called What I'm Doing Right Now, which originally started out as a place for me to just upload like 10-second long videos of what I'm doing right now. A couple months ago, I started experimenting with almost daily vlogs, and I had a lot of fun doing that, so I'll probably start doing those again on that channel now that VEDA is over. You can find a link in the video description if that's something that you're interested in. There are several hundred, many hundreds of videos on that channel if you feel like going on a Michael Aranda binge. On this channel though, I would really like to be more active going into the future. For what is now the majority of my YouTube career, I've spent most of my time working behind the scenes on content for other people. And if there's anything that VEDA showed me, it's that I really love building and interacting with this community. So ideally, I'd be working for myself on my own content in the future. Unfortunately, right now, the amount of money that I make from my YouTube channels combined and merch sales and music sales, it doesn't come close to what I would need to subsist. And it certainly doesn't come close to what I would be losing if I were to leave my current job to do this full time. So this is where you come in. I now have a Subbable account, so if you love the content that I produce and you want to help me make more of it, you can go to subbable.com/MichaelAranda to support me. My starting goal is $3,000 a month, which is roughly what I would be missing out on if I left my current job to focus on my own content full time. Now, I'd like to request that you only give me money if you are willing and able. If you're a college student just getting by on top ramen and crackers while building up a mountain of student loan debt, there are way more important places to put your money than in my pocket. Please don't spend it on me if you could use it to be less in debt. You can, however, go to my Subbable page and subscribe for $0 a month. The benefit there is that you will get a notification every time I put something out on the internet, so you don't have to rely on YouTube's stupid subscription box that never actually works. As you'll see, I have a number of perks available on Subbable. They're mostly digital perks right now. I would like to get a few tangible, physical perks up there, like posters or t-shirts or something, but I don't currently have any designs that I'm really excited about, so if you want to try your hand at designing a poster or something, you can send that to me and I'd be willing to pay up to like $100 for a design that I'm really excited about to turn into a poster. But anyway, regardless of how well my Subbable campaign does, I'm still going to make an effort to be more active here on this channel, and like I said a few videos ago, I understand that there is so much stuff available to watch on YouTube, and it really means a lot to me that you guys would take the time to watch my content when there's so much other good stuff out there. It really means a lot, so thank you, and I will see you soon, probably.
Aranda Vision.